China says it will stand as a firm contributor to the global climate campaign. The UN says enough countries have signed on to the landmark climate accord. Therefore, the Paris Agreement on climate change will now enter into force on November 4th. The world's biggest polluters, the U.S., China, and India, have all signed on. President Xi Jinping has pledged to reduce China's carbon emissions and increase non-fossil fuel sources.